Good morning everybody. So today I am basically starting the vlog from the pool. We have just had breakfast. I didn't vlog that because I actually forgot to put my card in my battery, in my camera. I don't know what I'm saying. Yeah, today we're just kind of like chilling by the pool. I'm really excited because the past few days we've just been kind of like doing lots of stuff and we haven't actually had the time to like proper relax and chill by the pool and just like sunbathe. And today is actually like our last proper day here. So we're just gonna make the most of it and just have like a sunbathing session, go in the pool. There's a lot of people here by the pool, so it's like a really nice vibe. Got some drinks, so yeah, today's gonna be quite a chill out day. We are just having some drinks by the pool. We're just about to get in the actual pool, so I'm really excited because we've been sunbathing for a little while and it's like boiling. So we're just gonna go in the shower, in the pool. We're gonna go in the pool and just chill, just have a little swim. Yeah, we have just picked up my flamingo float. We're finally gonna try and make use of it, so the girls are just gonna blow it up.
I knew I said like Gibbs not blowing it up, and now you guys are actually blowing it up.
I feel like it's not gonna be that hard to blow up though, so it's gonna be okay. But I can't wait to like take flamingo photos, and I'm gonna like try and maybe fly the drone around here. Go on girls, you can do it. You can do this. Whoop, 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 whoop. What should we call this flamingo, guys? Let us know down below.
Boris?
Yeah, that's the one. Or just Bob. Yay guys, we finally blew it up. I'm so excited.
We were lovers for the first time, running on the red lights. The middle finger was a peace sign, yeah. We were sipping on emotions, smoking and inhaling every moment. It was reckless and we owned it, yeah, yeah. We were high and we were sober, we were on and we were over. We were young and now I'm older, but I do it all.
We have just been having the best time ever. Like, we've just been taking some photos on Boris the flamingo. He's our best pal right now. So much fun being by the pool, but I'm not actually like the best swimmer, so having Boris here to help me out is just like so great.
Roxxsaurus on a Larry in the pool. What a cutie. Sunbathing. Look at her go.
Baby, this is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time she moves.
Guys, so we are now back from the pool. I'm back in my room. Look how tanned I am. Like, look. I have like such a bad tan line at the back. Like, I don't think I can show you, but my back is completely like just so pale. Like, I was so pale before I went tanning, so I'm so happy I got a bit of a tan. I'm now just gonna put some makeup on because I have put on a new outfit, and this is basically what it looks like. It's like all white, and this is from I Saw It First and So Is This, so I feel like that's quite a nice little set. And we're just basically gonna take some photos and like nice pretty locations around the hotel, and basically it's just the same girls, me, Layla, Sabrina and Jazzy. So we're all kind of just getting ready now, having showers and stuff. I've already had a shower, so yeah, basically that is what's going on right now. So I'm just gonna go put my makeup on and I'll show you guys what it looks like after. So guys, I have now gotten ready. Okay, I feel like that's way too sunny, but this is my makeup. I went for something quite like dark, and I haven't really been wearing this kind of makeup for like the whole holiday, so I just thought today is the last night, so I'm gonna go all out, do like quite darkish makeup. And yeah, this is basically my outfit. I think it looks really cool. I don't know if I'm gonna wear this to the actual dinner. I might change into something else, but this is what I'm gonna wear for now, like just for photos. So yeah. So guys, we are now downstairs. We're just having a little photo shoot. I'm here with Layla and Jazzy. Look at Layla's dress. How gorgeous is that? And then there's Jazzy. So yeah, we're just having like a little photo shoot. I absolutely am in love with this outfit today. So like, I'm just taking so many photos for Instagram. Guys, we are now on the bus. We're on our way to the restaurant slash like party. I don't really know what villa.
I think it's a
Oh, okay, to my villa. Fair enough. It's so pretty. So guys, we have finally made it to the party. Look how cool it looks. There's like an infinity pool. So cool. I love it around here. Like, every single place is so like Instagrammable. It's crazy. But I'm actually gonna fly the drone now because the sun is just setting and I do not want to miss it. So I'm gonna do that now.